New at 9, the suspect wanted in connection to a murder last weekend in Kenosha is taken into custody hundreds of miles away. Kenosha police saying that 22-year-old Treshawn Tooks of Kenosha was arrested yesterday morning in White County, Arkansas. He was wanted in the fatal shooting of 20-year-old Julian Flores last Saturday night. Authorities will now work to bring him back to Kenosha to face charges of first-degree intentional homicide.